Queensland Smart Farms is a network of farms and industry learning centres dedicated to advancing Australia's agriculture and food industries through AgTech innovation. This network provides test beds for new farming and supply chain practices and technologies to drive and support industry adoption. Combining world-leading research, development and extension programs with state-of-the-art facilities and established industry networks, Queensland Smart Farms are designed to work in a range of climates, soils, production systems and supply chains. The Central Queensland Smart Cropping Centre, a Queensland Smart Farm, is a flagship innovation facility located in Emerald, based on 863 hectares of research and commercial farming operations. The centre brings together research, development and extension in areas like farming systems, agronomy, crop innovation and plant protection. Supported by the latest innovations in AgTech and data sciences, the centre will deliver world-class research for Queensland's cropping sector. Collaboration is at the heart of the work undertaken by the Central Queensland Smart Cropping Centre, bringing together a rich network of organisations to build an AgTech ecosystem focused on future farming systems for a variable climate. The Central Queensland Smart Cropping Centre will focus its resources on sustainable cropping systems and crop protection and improvement in the grains, pulses and cotton commodities. The Centre's vision enables research, development and extension in Central Queensland to be reimagined as contemporary and relevant for a technology-enabled and data-rich world. Underpinned by data science and data engineering, research, development and extension activities and collaborations will focus on delivering outcomes that specifically demonstrate how technology and data will support farming systems in the Central Queensland environment of climate variability. RD&E within the centre will focus on grains, pulses and cotton. Climate adaptive, sustainable and resilient farming systems. Automation ready production systems. Market integrated supply chains. And opportunity for commercial plot and field trials. The Central Queensland Smart Cropping Centre will work with and contribute to the growth of the broader AgTech ecosystem to deliver impact to both early stage AgTech companies as well as local producers and innovators. The centre's technology focus aims to investigate how AgTech can be implemented to reduce the impact of the challenges we face in agriculture today and tomorrow. Utilise automation of machinery, robotics and drone technologies to increase efficiency and reduce risk and the impact of labour shortages. Provide access to technology and learning opportunities to inform, educate and validate as well as the viability of the technology. And promote collaboration and partnerships with universities, industry and the community to ensure a united direction for agriculture in Central Queensland. For more information, visit daf.qld.gov.au/smartfarms.